Good morning, students. As in the previous video of this chapter, we have discussed the F.W. Taylor's principle of management, and today we will discuss the Henry Fiore's principle of management. So first of all, let me tell you that who Henry Fiore were. So Henry Fiore was his life was started from 1841 to 1925. He was a French industrialist. He joined the French mining company Commentary Fourcambault and Duvendelle in 1860 as an engineer, and rose to the position of its managing director in 1888. Through his long practical experience, Henry Fiore developed a general theory of management. He published a book, Administration Industrially Generally, in Freelon. In 1916, which was translated into English in 1929 under the title General and Industrial Management. Okay, so let's move further. Okay, so he classified the business activities: technical, commercial, financial, security, accounting, managerial. Now, what he told about the element of management, he divided it into the following parts or functions: forecasting and planning, organizing, commanding, coordinating, and controlling. These five were the elements of management according to the Henry Fiore. Forecasting and planning means to make the plans for the organization. Organizing means to organize all the resources and all the necessary items for production. Commanding, to put commands on the employees. Coordinating, to make the coordination among them under the economy or the firm. Controlling, to put control on each and everything which is going to be in the firm. So, managerial qualities and training. What qualities should be there for a successful manager, according to Henry Fiore, were physical. First of all, there should be physical qualities, means he should be healthy and vigor. Mental means ability to understand. He can understand and analyze and adapt the situation according to that he can take the proper decision. Morale, energy, firmness, initiative, loyalty, tact, and dignity. It should be there for a successful manager. Educational, general acquaintance with common matters. Technical, knowledge of machines and work process, experience arising from work proper. So that should be the managerial qualities according and training according to Henry Fiore for a successful manager. Then what is the principle of management? Henry Fiore suggested the 14 principle of management. 14, this is very important for everybody's point of view too. There were 14 principles of management according to them. First of all, division of work. So first of all, the manager should divide the work among the employees so that there should be an authority or responsibility. Then authority and responsibility. After dividing the work, the management should appoint the authorities and responsibilities for each and every employee to complete, so that they can complete their work in a proper manner. Then there should be discipline. Discipline should be maintained in the organization. Then unity of command. Unity of command should be there. Unity of directions. Unity of direction should be there in the firm. Means where to work, how to work, and when to work. It should be there. Subordination and individual interest to general interest. Means their general needs should be focused so that they can work for the benefit of organization. Remuneration. There should be proper remuneration and fair remuneration for the worker. Centralization. The things which can be centralized should be centralized so that there can be no interference among them. Scalar change. This type of change should be there so that they can work properly and get success. Order. There must be some social order in the enterprises. Means the experienced one should be on the higher post, the eligible one should be on higher post, that should be there. Equity, there should be equity in each and every field. Means इफ यू वॉन्ट टू गिव बोनस और इनकरेजमेंट और प्रमोशन, देर शुड बी इक्विटी इन ऑल. स्टेबिलिटी ऑफ टेन्योर, देर शुड बी स्टेबिलिटी ऑफ टेन्योर सो दैट वर्कर्स कैन वर्क प्रॉपरली विदाउट एनी टाइप ऑफ रिस्क इन देयर माइंड. देन इनिशिएटिव, देर शुड बी एन इनिशिएटिव अमंग दी एम्प्लॉयज सो दैट दे कैन फील मच कंफर्टेबल इन द फर्म एंड दे कैन वर्क प्रॉपरली. लास्ट एक्सप्रेस द कॉज, देर मस्ट बी टीम स्प्रिट एंड कोऑपरेशन अमंग द मेंबर्स ऑफ एन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. यूनिटी ऑफ स्ट्रेंथ शुड बी देयर सो दैट द फर्म कैन गेट हायर एंड हायर लेवल ऑफ यू कैन से अचीवमेंट्स इन द पर्टिकुलर बिजनेस एंड दैट कैन रन प्रॉपरली. सो दिस इज इट फॉर दिस चैप्टर. इन द अपकमिंग चैप्टर वी विल डिस्कस एनीथिंग न्यू. टिल देन यू ऑल आर रिक्वेस्टेड टू लर्न दिस चैप्टर कंप्लीटली एंड इफ यू फाइंड एनी टाइप ऑफ डाउट एंड एनी क्वेरीज यू कैन आस्क. वी विल बी देयर, अवर स्कूल विल बी देयर टू हेल्प यू आउट इन ऑल योर नीड्स. टिल देन बाय बाय स्टूडेंट्स.